Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this five-over match between West Indies and Sri Lanka. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this exciting contest is Mel Jones.
Hey, Slats. We're nearly ready to get things started here. The clouds have come over, and there is some rain in the area. Hopefully it will pass us by. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Have to agree with you there, Mel. This should be a good one. The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first.
And we're just about to get underway. Time for the first ball.
Didn't need a practice shot, smashes it for six straight away.
Superb timing.
One bounce, and it goes for four.
Catch! Well played.
Superb shot, goes all the way and gets six. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end. On their feet, probably hoping they can catch a six. Right off the middle of the bat. great reflexes. You don't have much time to react when fielding in close. Good catch. Played that along the ground. Huge excitement here. Where will this one go?
Oh, nice shot. Great shot.
Takes an easy catch. That was served up on a platter.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Absolutely hammers that one.
Hard not to get caught up in this excitement. The crowd are loving this.
Get that. Nicely played.
Can't hit it more sweetly than that. He gets to 50 runs and he's batting well. The crowd on their feet. Where will this one go?
That's right out of the middle of the bat.
And this is so high, it'll bring rain.
Aussie's batsmen have punished the bowler. He's conceded far too many boundaries in that over.
The left-arm unorthodox bowler is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end. Great timing, right off the meat of the bat. That is all middle.
Partnership to 50. Takes the fielders out of the equation by going over their heads. Six.
Great batting here, he played really well to make it to 100 and shows no signs of stopping.
Absolutely huge. What a tremendous shot. don't like that at all. Great shot. Well, this is a formidable total, not one that will be easy to chase. Up to the bowl. Was now though. This target is such a mammoth task, but they will need to believe that they are able to chase it, or they certainly won't.
The left-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end.
Catch! Oh, good shot. Great work there. Another run added.
Gotcha!
He's showing intent already. First ball faced, and he smashes it for six. And this is so high, it'll bring rain. Armour is coming into the attack from the fig tree end.
Set that. Oh, nice shot. play perfectly.
In the air.
Great shot.
Takes this partnership to 50.
Good.
Right off the middle of the bat. Barker is the new bowler.
Catch it.
Hit very firmly.
Huge shot. Well, a big wicket here, but will it be enough to slow down the momentum? First ball faced, but you wouldn't know it looking at that shot.
Peters, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the fig tree end.
Perfect technique and placement.
Blink, and you might have missed that. A rapid 550.
Catch it.
And it's a big hit over the rope for six.
That one, great timing. Aldridge, the left-arm orthodox bowler, is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end.
Final over the innings. The batsman will be going all out. Hope the bowler's ready for it.
Gotcha!
The bowler won't like that one bit. Hammers that one. That's going to put on 50 here. Good effort.
Huge excitement here. Where will this one go? That bat is all middle.
absolutely perfectly. What a brilliant shot.
Aldridge will need a superb delivery here. A dot ball needed. Sri Lanka finish this off in spectacular style, cruising to an easy win.